Now, Pastor.
A woman usually say, "Oh, it is well with all women, but it is better with me."
Now, on kase, on ye on si woni na ano. Minsu me kase. Pentecost ni ame ama me ni me busi ya fo aye ye. Na ye si woni na. Amen.
So I'll also say that the God of Pentecost has been with me and he has blessed me above all others.
Amen.
That's a bed like a penny last week, you know. When you made a bofra, a bedroom, you know.
By the grace of God, we've had one
day.
Coming up, God, I was the only person who came.
And then, too many people, me you cry, and manana don't cry, they say, it do.
Amen.
It is me to cheat,
Amen.
By the grace of God, today, I look around me, and I see that I have at least 10 grandchildren.
Amen.
And until that long, you're the edema of afraid.
So last time, we did the naming ceremony for our little one.
And
yesterday, God did a beautiful thing in our midst. When my mother left us, all the leaders were here, all of you were here to help me.
And
with Thanksgiving service, so I would want to say thank you to the Lord. And we
will
turn our eyes to the podium. And I
will
say thank you to our big father.
Doctor. Apostle Bedu.
To Dr. Apostle Bedu.
Oh, yeah, papa.
He is really my father.
Oh, yeah, my
that is my mother.
Now, the mommy also, my national head.
And I also say thank you to the national head.
Apostle Isham.
Apostle Isham.
Obin.
Obin Isham.
Papa, in fact, we won't send your missing cancer.
Know what to tell him.
Amen.
Amen.
Mama, so,
Amen.
Same for our
mother.
The accident, so my young Nananuma and Ramose, my dad, yeah.
Namobetaya, chief.
Nananum Yamisha, papa. Yamuya, Yamina,
whatever you did, we're very grateful to you.
Yes, I demand your district pastor.
Also say thank you to our district pastor.
Amen.
Pastor Andrews.
Pastor Andrews.
One of
my elders,
who are my elders.